That was my first brush with the plague of the 21st century.